Hi children, welcome to grade 5 English. I think you all enjoyed the first unit exploring space. Now we come to the unit 2. It is my native place. Do you know what is the native place? Yes, it is one's birthplace or one who lived in younger days. Children, have you been to your grandparents' place? Is it a village or city? Some may live in village and some others in cities. How will you feel the family plan to go there? Come, let's see a boy named Santosh who had written in his diary about his trip to the grandparents' village. Trip to my grandparents' village. I just tell to you the story, you follow that, okay? Usually, we all feel very excited to visit grandparents, isn't it? If it is a village, the joy is doubled. So Santosh is also happy to spend his vacation in the village. He has a habit of recording. Then the audio is later the audio is written in the diary. Are you ready to read about what he was written in his diary? Yes, come. It is a summer. Santosh's vacation has started. Vacation means a long leave. His parents are going to Sirumalai, his parents' village. Where is the grandparents' house? In Sirumalai. Santosh is excited. Excited means more enjoyment. He records an audio diary on her mother's phone to regularly record his feelings during the visit. Later he writes down in his diary what he had recorded. Let's read his diary to know his experience during this visit. April 10th. I am very eager to visit my grandparents' village. I will meet my grandparents and cousins. I have packed my clothes and tab for playing video games. We will traveling in a bus. I am so excited. They were traveling through the bus to her grandparents' house. Then April 11th. Today we are traveling. Though it is summer, the weather is pleasant in the morning. It is a summer, but in the morning the pleasant weather is there. There are numerous trees with yellow flowers on both sides of the roads. Numerous teens means number of trees are there. There is greenery all around. See how greenery is there. Because that is a village. There are many white cranes in the lush green paddy fields. In the paddy fields there are so many cranes. The scarecrows have managed to away the crows in the fields. Scarecrow means a figure made to look like a person and put in a field to frighten birds away. There is no traffic, noise, air pollution in the village. In the village there is no traffic and noise pollution. I get off the bus and ran to meet my grandparents. They are delighted to see me. If your grandparents see you, how they are express their feeling? Their joy was doubled. Okay, the house is surrounded by many big trees. There are a few jackfruit, mango, neem, banana, pomegranate and coconut trees. The trees have abundant fruits. My grandfather has plucked some ripe mangoes for me. The mangoes are so juicy and sweet. Then, 12th April. I have woken up early today. In the village, Santosh woke up early. I am out for a walk in the morning. He went out for a walking. The cool breeze is pleasing. The coconut palms are swaying lazily. Lazily means swaying slowly. The farmers are already in their fields. Some of them are cutting the crops and some of them are threshing the paddy. What is meant by threshing? Threshing means to separate the crops and the paddies. Okay. The air is filled with the sweet sound of birds singing in the trees and the bushes. The cuckoo's song is perhaps the most enchanting, most enjoyable thing. When I come home, I freshen up and eat the tastiest breakfast in my life. Later, my grandmother introduced a girl, Pavai. She goes to the village school. She is in the village. She goes to the village school. She lives down the street. She is very eager to show me around the village. Pavai shows me how to play with a tire and a stick. Do you remember, children? How many of them play with a tire and a stick? We happily run down the lanes, balancing the tire with a small stick. We stop to talk Pavai's friends, Amir, Peter and Umayal. All children here to have their summer vacation. They are enjoying the summer vacation. Amir is helping his father in milking their cows because Amir's father is milkman.